Welcome to the stream. We are live.
Hey guys, this is Mushroom Canvas playing some Dragon Warrior, the original.
That's right.
Where did we leave off last time? We found something, a secret flute in the trees here.
We got a magic flute. That's right.
Are we healed? We're healed.
We're good.
Now what? Now we really didn't have a plan of attack as far as what's next.
No, I think we were going to go south through the swamp. I think it's about time for that.
Yep. And I'm trying to think. I think the next kind of closest thing we could buy was the hand axe, which is in the 500s range.
Okay. Wait. Do we have a torch?
Let me see. We do.
Okay.
Do we need more than one? Can we carry more than one?
Yeah, we can carry more than one.
Should I grab a couple?
Probably. Just in case. It could get bad down there.
Alrighty. Sometimes these guys do kind of some crazy damage. Oh, yeah. We got good.
Oh, we're so OP now.
I know.
We are ready for that swamp.
In this area, we are. We have ventured into some more dangerous areas.
Yeah, last time that gold man owned us so hard.
Okay, so hand axe is 560, but that's not what we're here for. He doesn't deal in items. Who deals in items? You're the innkeeper.
I think that guy down there, but you gotta loop around.
From up here.
Yeah, go up by the well, then go around. Don't touch the black stuff. I had a Trent Nasty dinner. It was pretty nasty, but it was so good. We had some leftover KFC. And we had buffalo sauce.
Yes.
And I had some applesauce on the side.
Okay.
So I finished my chicken that was like drenched in sauce. There was still a puddle of sauce. And so I just mixed that in with the potatoes and gravy.
Mm-hmm.
And then I mixed the applesauce in with that.
Oh, that's a little bit too much.
So it was like, it was mush, but it was red.
Oh.
It was spicy
apple,
and sweet.
Buffalo potatoes.
And gravy.
Oh my gosh. That is a pile of mush.
It was nasty.
Gotta use my buffalo sauce more often. I've been kind of avoiding it too much. Alright, so we're already not very great on health. But that inn is so expensive up there.
I haven't checked our sound. I hope it's good. I just left it wherever it was.
Oh, I haven't checked it either. I don't have my spare computer in front of me to be able to check it. Mm. Oh, he just did 9 damage.
Oh, Brandy's listening. Sorry, Brandy. but how's the sound? I thought I'd get that story in before you were listening, but didn't manage that. Okay. We sound good.
Good.
That's cool. So wait, are you going south to the?
I was, but we're already like dying, so I need to go. I need to go heal.
We've got 20 MP.
I know, but it takes 4 to heal, and it doesn't heal us all the way.
Yeah, we use it a couple times. Don't use an inn yet while we have magic.
I guess so. I just don't know how far we're going to be going. We did 24 damage. Alright, so we can only heal 4 times. Let's do this.
I think we'll just kind of poke around in the cave down here in the swamp.
So I'm going the right way?
Yeah, watch your health.
I'm not going to heal yet.
Step in the black stuff as little as you can, so go all the way right before you go down. Oh, or just do that. That's good.
Oh, no.
Oh, Frunch.
Oh, he only did 2 damage.
Yeah, we're getting stronger, so.
Let's I think do we this. Get. We've been getting damaged a lot more by the magical attacks than physical attacks, seems like.
Yeah. That's so much gold.
Like, these guys can do a lot of damage.
spell.
Yeah.
They're gonna hurt us so bad. Oh, I got two windows open here. I'm crazy. Okay, close that. Okay. Let's get in that cave. Oh, we can only cure two more times. Torch it up. Torches are the worst.
What is this?
I'm druin.
Lot of health.
He's not hurting us too hard.
No. A lot of gold too.
That's pretty good. It's like comparable to a skeleton or a scorpion, right?
Yeah, that's
what
right.
He gave us.
Right, and how much health he had.
Yeah.
Oh no. There's dragons!
Oh,
finally!
Frick. We can't beat him. I don't know if we can run either. Oh, we can run. Go. Yeah, don't go down.
Whoops.
He's.
One hit kill.
Yeah. So. He's guarding something right there, so every time you step on that spot, you'll run into him. So, don't step there again.
But we still need to go back into that cave, though?
Yeah, yeah. We'll be able to take him on later, but we can just pass through the cave. Like, you are on the right side of the cave going south.
Uh-huh.
If you stick to the left side, you'll avoid him.
Okay.
These baby slimes, they should just not even bother us.
No, run every time. The World Cup today was disappointed
Germany?
At the result. Yeah.
Argentina?
Yeah. Germany won in overtime.
Darn.
Yeah, it's no good.
Well, I mean.
Maybe next
yeah.
4 years. But yeah, I watched a lot of YouTube videos lately just for the heck of it.
Yeah?
And I watched that Zelda Sequelitis video. It was really good.
Oh, I need to watch that. Tell me.
He compares for 30 something minutes Link to the Past to Ocarina of Time.
Yeah.
And then he just randomly throws in about how much he hates Skyward Sword. and how much he loves Link Between Worlds.
Yeah.
But no, it was really good. He just talks about how terrible Ocarina of Time is. And it's the worst Zelda. No, that's not what he says, but he does talk about how bad it is. He just doesn't like the 3D-ness of it, which was always my beef. And I like how the exploring and the battling isn't seamless because of the Z-targeting. Like all other Zeldas, the exploring and battling, like, it's the same.
Yeah.
Like, you just swipe. He makes some pretty good points. It's pretty good.
Okay, I gotta listen to it.
Yeah, you gotta check it out. It's pretty funny. It's pretty
I
vulgar.
I love his stuff. Oh, I am messing up the stream image for just a second. I'm gonna do some cheats right here in our stream. This might help. So check out the stream when you get in that cave, Nick. Can you see it?
Hold on, I'm not. I don't have the stream
You're not
open.
Set up for it. Okay.
I can't. I just don't have it. Give me one sec. Do I fit this musician? Twitch.
I had an idea.
Oh, I did some typos.
Boom. A map.
Oh, I want a piece of that.
So everybody can follow along. You got that?
It's loading.
Okay.
I was a left-handed keyboard typing from my couch to the other couch.
That's always good.
Yeah, it wasn't working second. Let me see here. Oh yeah, that's awesome. That's so. If I just go straight.
Just go straight down. Yeah.
I was a left hand. Much easier. From my couch to the other couch.
You gotta turn your sound off. I hear you.
Yep. We're good now.
Okay. Cool.
Should be good. let's see. So, gotta light this torch up.
That number 3 is the dragon that owned us last time. We're up at 1.
What's number 4?
Just go straight down. That's a door.
Oh, okay.
So, we need a key for that door, which we have not gotten yet. But soon.
And we need a poem for that dragon, which we also haven't gotten yet.
Not gotten that, no. And thanks to MarksRPGCenter.com, I guess, who generously put their photo on Google Image Search.
Oh, yeah, nice. So, other news, I printed Juno, and it's shipped, and I imagine it'll be here tomorrow.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
Or maybe Tuesday, so I'm gonna come over and we're gonna beta test it.
I don't know if I'll have time ever this week, because this might be a crazy week. End of this week is our milestone, so everything's gotta be done.
A lot of working.
Yeah. After this week, things will calm down a lot, though.
And then you'll have a baby.
And then I'll have a baby. And it will never be calm again.
I printed it, and it cost to print and ship about $20 to get here.
For the one?
For one, it was like $13 to print. 13 something. Yeah. But if I do, like, 250 plus,
yeah,
it only costs, like, $9 a piece.
Oh, wow.
Okay, should I go left or down or right?
Down and right a little bit. Hey, we got a few more people watching. This is Mushroom Canvas. We're playing Dragon Warrior. Nick's never played this.
Never played it.
But we are destroying these scorpions and stuff. I thought some more scary guys would come out at us down here, but I guess we're just getting the same old stuff.
I hope not, because I can only heal one more time. I need a town very soon.
Okay, go down.
Oh. Should I be nervous?
Yeah, probably. He'll probably just destroy you.
I tried running. He did 9 damage. I can't run again.
Maybe we're not ready for it down here. Sleep? Oh. Sneaky Danik.
So I'm out of MP.
Okay.
Where do I go? Down?
I will get you a map. Hold on. Let's kill this. Ugh, sorry. I gotta get a little faster at this, but and here is where we are. Boom. You will see that in about 30 seconds, Nick. But so you want to go down. Just straight down, and then loop around the mountains you see right there.
Oh, that That sounds like a lot of movement that I don't think I can make it. I don't think I can make it that far. Okay, so I gotta go down, loop around, and then out onto the island. Okay, here we go.
Yep, yep, yep. Down, loop around. We have no magic. Oh, it's so close. Don't overshoot.
Yeah. How do we get that lucky?
Yes.
Okay, I'm loaded in straight away.
Okay.
Give me your
health.
That's
probably like 1,000 gold.
55.
This guy is drunk, walking into the walls.
I have to take his
in. Gotta do it.
That is so expensive. That's like everything we just earned.
Yeah, I think we can grind out here a little bit. Like, it'll be tough. But if we kill a few guys, we'll get 55 gold in no time.
Yeah, it'll be good. See. What's
your name? And this town has the goods. Tell you what.
I'm excited. There's a lot of people to talk to. I don't think any of them are really going to tell me anything I need to know.
No, they'll probably tell you, like, look 4 steps south of the well. And you'll be like, what the heck are you talking about?
Oh, we already did that.
We already did that. But, like, if you just read it from an NPC, you'll be like, what's a well?
What
a little patch of water? I don't remember what guy tells you that, but it's a joke.
Does that wish to buy anything today?
I love that language.
A broadsword sounds awesome.
Yeah.
We'll never afford that. Magic armor, never in a million years.
Okay, cool thing about magic armor, every couple steps you take, it heals you.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. There's something else that does it too, but we'll see what we get.
What's that?
Do we have proof? We do have proof. We got his token, right?
I don't remember. Let me see. Here, come back.
I don't think you can show it to him. I think he's just, like, he's just a jerk in his house. Being like, who are you?
Crappy house, bro.
You got proof that you're Erdrick's descendant?
I have to go around.
Prove it.
My D-pad is off the chart today.
Yeah, you're bumping into all the stuff. Chris is drunk right now.
It is also said that he entered the darkness from a hidden entrance in the room of the Dragon Lord.
Who did?
Erdrick?
I guess.
Talk to me! I can find those tones of sunlight in Tantagil Castle.
That's where we started. But
if I hadn't found them.
Where'd you get them? Man.
There's so many locked doors in that place.
Yep. You're gonna be excited for this town, tell you what.
Okay, we can't go any further south because we're gonna get owned, he said.
Yeah, pretty much.
Erdrick sword can.
Oh, I want that. Who's this guy?
I have not found a magic temple.
I think we have. Like, up north, where there was just... south, there's a magic temple. Yeah. So we need the sunstones. And the rain rod or something. If we bring those two items there, something happens.
Okay. So...
All true warriors wear a ring. Is that true?
I think so. I'm a warrior. I wear a ring.
Yeah.
How do I get around the outside of this river to get in that guy's house?
Just try it.
I'm going to.
You know what I'm saying? Try it.
Yeah, it's going down right now.
This is like...
Oh, who's
original,
that?
Original secret stuff going on here.
He's looking for his girlfriend. Alright.
Okay.
Is It's like Mario Brothers 3 when you swim beneath the ship.
Yeah.
There we go.
And you feel so cool when you do it.
I know.
You figure out, oh, you can go on top of this river. It's amazing.
And your keys!
Yeah!
They're so expensive!
Yeah.
I'm gonna purchase one.
Yeah, carry one for
now. And
then
there's a, well, there's a door down below the inn.
Uh-huh.
That could accept a key. Maybe I'll go that way. See what he's got going on. Too afraid.
We're gonna need a bunch of them. I don't remember how many, but we've seen like at least 3 or 4 doors so far.
At least the castle alone has that many.
Yeah.
This one has 2 doors.
Oh my gosh.
Once I open one, is it forever open?
Yeah.
Do I want to waste it or should I wait? Because I'm not going to get any treasure out of it.
Yeah, you might as well wait. Because we need enough gold to take the inn one more time if we get owned right when we step out of this place.
Yep. Alright, I think we hit everything we could.
Let's grind.
Yeah.
That's the name of this game. Grinded.
So I'm just going to stay right... Oh, who's this? Oh!
Gosh. Yeah, put him to sleep. Does that work? Yes.
Now oh, he woke up with one attack. It didn't do any. Didn't do any difference.
I think sometimes they'll stay asleep for longer.
No, we're gonna die.
Oh, this is not good.
Oh. He better give us 55 freaking gold.
I know.
Nope. Instead, he took a lot of gold from us and put us back. Oops.
He took like 35 gold. That's not too bad. What?
Hold on.
Just buy one more key and then go die. And it'll warp us to the castle and we'll have two keys.
That's a good idea. And we won't lose any freaking gold. Oh, where am I going? This way.
Yeah.
That's a really good idea.
Yeah, go around. Yeah.
Yeah, my D-pad's just going. No, down!
So any guys we do kill out here and get experience, that's just bonus.
Yep. It's just, man. I was playing Mercenary Kings just before this.
Yeah.
And my D-pad is off because I would constantly be trying to go down, and he would just stand up. Like, I would try to duck under bullets, and I would just end up standing up and walking right into him. I think I need to switch to a different controller.
Yes. Is it just a Xbox 360 wired?
Wireless.
Wireless?
Mm-hmm. But it's pretty old. I've had it for as long as I've had my console.
Okay.
I'm going south. They told me not to go south. I'm going south.
You might as well die.
If we I'll explore like, while I'm down here. Oh, I can kill this guy.
I'll try and live update the map on the stream while we're playing.
Okay.
That's cool, right?
Yes.
That's like cutting-edge features we got on Mushroom Canvas. Mushroom Canvas.
Canvas. A smart idea would be to find out which doors in the castle we should open first.
That would be good.
Which treasures are worth getting with our 2 keys.
Yeah.
The skeleton's a lot stronger than I remember. 29 gold! Oh, that's awesome!
That is good.
Too bad it's all gone!
Just half of it. Maybe we'll get a good grind going down here.
He's a wraith. I don't think I'm gonna beat him.
Sure you can. Why not? We own it this game.
I only did 2 physical damage to him.
Stayed asleep.
This is like 6 or 7 turns. It's
this
crazy.
Is amazing.
Oh, he just woke up. And now he does the 10 damage.
Oh my gosh. Do it again.
Oh, it doesn't. Apparently you can't do it twice.
No.
15 damage.
No. Okay.
We aren't dead. We've got to be leveling up soon. What does this guy say?
Not soon at all. I don't think. I think...
239?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go. Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe we should gain one more level before we go back down there and grind a little bit. But...
Hey, I've got... This door has four chests behind it.
I think that might be a good one to do. We have two keys.
Should I do it?
Do it. Let's see what we get. We might get some crap. Might get some gold.
What is it? Search?
Yeah,
no,
search.
It's take.
Oh, probably take. Yeah.
10 gold.
That is not worth it.
9 gold.
Oh my gosh.
It's not even going to pay for the key. 11 gold. Come on. Big money, no whammies. 13 gold.
33 gold for that.
Ugh.
Okay.
Okay.
Useless. Let's see. Did you talk to that dude? Did he say anything?
No, I should have. That's a good idea.
Maybe he gives you all the secrets.
Maybe that's where I can find Sephiroth. Talk to me, Gooks. There we go.
What's he got to say?
Never does a brave person steal.
Too late.
Okay, that door gets me to a new shop and a girl. And a wizard. Should I do this one? There's a shop up there. Can I get to him without going through the door? If I go here?
No. And spoilers, you can buy keys from him.
Oh.
But they're more expensive. They're 85 gold a pop.
More expensive from him.
So, it's more convenient, but if we get strong enough, like, it won't be a big deal just to head on down to Rimaldur and buy some keys.
It's true.
85 is a lot.
That's a lot, yeah. And that's the only other door. I thought there were more doors than that here.
No. There's...
Now, were there...
Else.
There were doors in some of the towns we visited, right?
Yeah, there were. I think you do eventually have to open that door up there, but we don't need it yet.
Let's see. Oh, this one building up here had a door in it, right?
Yeah. I think so.
Should I hit that?
Yeah, let's do it. It's probably worthless, like the other one.
Yeah.
Move down.
Okay.
Just gotta wait for her. Come on down. Man, this is some good RPG. She'll move down.
Oh no, dang it!
Don't leave! No! Okay. Come on, girl. No, don't talk. She can't move while you're talking.
Yeah, she can't move, that's right.
Just gotta wait for it.
Ugh.
This is a thrilling stream, everybody. We got it.
Okay, so this is a rappel for 38.
Yeah, rappel.
That's not bad if we're like trying to book it to a town when we're almost dead.
Yeah.
But it's a lot of gold, too.
Might as well get one in case of emergencies. You think?
Yeah.
Just one.
Yeah.
Then we got options if stuff goes down.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Now let's see if there's any... I don't think there's any more doors in this place that we need to worry about.
What's in this building down here? I forgot.
I don't remember either. This girl's on the bridge, though. Move.
Stupid bridge girl.
Don't you dare... Okay. No, 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 no! Oh my gosh.
Can't cross the bridge.
Move!
This freaking game.
Don't
stand right there, because he might try and move there. There you go. Okay. Is he just an item shop?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, he's just an item shop.
I'm out of torches, I'm gonna grab one.
Are we out?
Yeah, I might have one extra. Well, we have two extra now.
Okay.
So I used two in that cave.
Yeah, two should be fine.
Okay, here we go. So we're out of keys. So we need to just grind, I guess, huh?
Yeah. Where should we go grind?
That... I'm trying to think of where the cheapest town is. This one over here is pretty cheap, right? The inn?
The cheapest is the castle, because you can cure for free there.
Right, but grinding there slow. But, what was in that? Did we ever go in that?
Yeah, that was just where we got to the end, and there was a treasure that was Erdrick's token or something, and it didn't do anything.
I remember. This town, I think, is 20 to heal, right? But the monsters aren't necessarily great.
Yeah. Maybe if we go south, you know that bridge over here to the south?
Yeah, yeah.
We grind down there a little bit, then we can go just straight up to the town.
That's good thinking, because I don't think any... To. Other than the occasional magician, I don't think there's anything in this stretch that'll really hurt us.
Yeah.
Those red Draki or whatever might hurt us, but...
Huh.
That's probably a good idea. Let's go down here.
Gotta line the map up here.
I don't remember how far south we got down there. I don't think we made it to a town or anything, did we?
No, we didn't.
I think we just went down there and died.
Yeah. We're good at that.
So we need like 200 and something experience to level.
I think it's 800.
What? No, but we need... Oh, 800 is the total we need?
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense.
There. Our map should be updated on the stream. We are crossing this bridge, getting some sweet experience.
This is a really good place to grind.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's not super far away.
If it had magicians and skeletons, it would be perfect, because they give tons of gold. But I know magicians will appear here every once in a while.
You can try and push it down south past the mountains down there. We can see if it shows up.
It's true, it's not a bad idea. Gonna heal really fast.
But yeah, we're just mowing through these guys now.
Alright. Well, there's... There's swamp down here. I think that's where we got to. I don't remember now.
There's a cave, too. I don't remember what's in that cave. Maybe it's a good place to grind.
Probably some crazy hard enemies.
Probably. Okay. We can deal with scorpions, right?
Yeah. They don't do a lot of damage, which is really nice.
Yeah. I bet when we level up one more time, it'll just be like... No challenge. We can just own everything.
Here we go.
Okay, magician.
Oh, yes! What does scored mean?
Scored?
Yeah, there's a cave right there, huh?
Yeah. Should we go in?
Try it out and see what happens.
Should we be crazy? I
like this little patch of magicians.
I don't know what's in the cave. We'll see.
Yeah, I'm gonna check it out.
Looks like
dark.
This is the map.
The music is pretty...
Pretty scary. Pretty
crazy. Yeah.
So, did you see the map I put up?
It hasn't got there yet.
Where the freak are you? Is that
the
right map?
It's a huge cave! I don't know, Rock Mountain Cave, that sounds right.
Start? Do you see the start right there?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. So there's... A brings me to A, which is a dead end. Right?
I don't know where you are.
Because I'm at start. I just walked right of start.
Oh, okay. Okay.
And then B...
It doesn't line up, though.
Let me see.
Maybe the map's just a little wrong. I don't know.
Or maybe this isn't it, but if that's true, then B would lead me...
I don't see it going anywhere. It just looks like it's a big maze.
Yeah, there's no items in there, right?
Maybe. Oh, look. Maybe. You can poke around a little bit, see if the map matches more, but...
I want to get lost.
Yeah.
I don't think it matches.
No?
I think it's smaller than what it looked like. Oh, here's some stairs.
I think that might be C. The C stairs.
But like, yeah, I guess like that, yeah, that's true. Okay. But I don't see what the point is.
There's some treasure in here.
It's just not on that map?
It's just not on the map, yeah. Here, try this. Okay. That should be a little better. Hard to see, but... that's our map.
Whoa, okay. So... C looks like an MMM that I just took.
Yeah. This map's so, different than the other one, but B, C looks like a dead end. So
B's the only staircase that gets you anywhere.
Yeah, maybe. B. Yeah. Yeah. There's one treasure on that first floor, so go back and go, like, up around, and you'll get a thing.
Okay, let me get in here. So I need to go back. Oh. Stupid.
What you doing?
I was in the wrong window. So, stairs. Okay, so I need to go... from here, I need to go up and left. Oh, I've got a long way to go. Okay, here we go.
Okay, we got this.
So we're gonna go up.
Up and left.
And left, and keep left in.
Yep. And keep up in.
Up right here?
Don't go in that little...
No, that's the stairs I need to go to, though.
That's nothing. Yep.
Yeah.
So, have you run into any bad guys?
Yeah, magicians.
Okay.
Oh, it's a dead end.
No, don't go that way. Go left, and then up.
Shoot.
You gotta loop and around.
Ghost?
We can do ghost.
Oh, yeah, they're super easy. Oh, that's the start.
Yeah, don't go in there. Go... Where the freak are you? Yeah, go up and right and up and left. Up and left.
Left or up?
No.
So keep going
up
on left?
No, keep going up. Left. All the way left.
Oh, shoot.
And then up.
Okay.
Dang.
Oh, these guys. I don't like these guys.
Yeah. They're not too bad.
They just have a lot of health.
Yeah.
So they take a long time.
Yeah,
I don't know what score does. Oh no, no damage done. Okay, I got that. Okay, it's just, it's phrased weird.
It's just crazy language.
Yeah. It's like, no damage, but you've been scored, and I'm like, what does that mean? But no, it's just, you haven't been scored any damage.
Yeah, don't go on that stairs, that's dead end.
Down?
No, right. Go all the way right. There's a treasure to the right, and then down. There it is. What is
it? I might use that.
Herb?
It's an herb.
Yeah, that's nice. So loop back up and then go down that path you started going down.
I'm gonna
right next
use
to
that.
Us.
I use the herb.
Okay.
Down.
Yep. And then you'll hit the staircase here.
Isn't there a couple more treasure chests on this floor?
No, just the one.
Oh, okay.
The next floor has four.
Nice.
Four chests.
This is a good grindy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, you got a mouse on the screen.
Oops, I thought I turned that off.
There we go.
10 damage, yeah! One hit, kill the magician.
Yeah. We're gonna hit level 8 here in no time.
Yep. Okay, guide me.
Okay, so go right. And
then right and up and then left, right?
Yeah, yeah, let's go.
So as soon as
first.
I can go up.
And go all the way up.
Oh, what is this?
No, up at that crossroads right there. Yeah. Oh, a droll.
Should I fight it or run?
let's fight it.
Did 6 damage, which not bad.
Yeah. 6 to 4. Okay. He only dealt 1. And then 4. We got this.
He's a lot of health.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. I want to fight him so much. He has so much gold.
24. We're rich.
We need a better heal spell than we have. That one doesn't do a lot.
We need heal more. So go all the way up, then all the way left, and then down. And get that sweet treasure.
So if it's not good. Oh, what's that?
What is it? Okay.
Fighter's ring.
It'll up our attack.
Okay, I don't know how to tell.
It doesn't put it in your status. It just gives you +2 on attack power or something.
Yep. Yeah, because I think it was the same as defense power, so.
Yeah. So awesome. Go up, right, and take your first down. And then kind of just keep going down whenever you can. Keep going down, 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 down.
Okay.
Actually, we did an excellent move, but they dodged it? You can dodge a critical hit?
Apparently. Oh, I should have healed. He's doing a lot of damage.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Yeah, if we survive this... Oh. Go right. Oh, Franch.
He dodged!
Are you serious? Okay. What the fuck do we do? Okay. You, Leroy Jenkins did, but now what? What do we do? Do we run?
Are you there?
I'm here. Yeah. Are you there? Danik? Hello? Drop the Skype call, just a second. We will get Danik back here. And then we will decide what we are doing. This is terrifying. Come on, Nick. Never answers his Skype. Maybe... Maybe his computer overheated or something? What the heck is going on? Let me try calling him again. Hang tight, everybody. Technical difficulties.
Are you there?
Yeah.
Oh, it is freaking out now. Yeah, Skype. It was... My Xbox was busy trying to call you, so it wasn't showing you calling me.
Oh, stupid Xbox. Stupid.
Yeah. Okay, so we have 3 health and not enough magic to heal. I want to get those other treasure chests while we're here, but I don't think we'll survive.
How long does the fairy water last?
Oh, I don't know. But I don't know if we could... Oh man, I don't know. We're not even that close to that staircase either.
Yeah.
We can't even be hit once. We'd have to successfully run from every battle. So do we try to equip the fairy water and try to get both of those chests really quick and then just die, but we'll have the items?
We could, but we have a lot of gold. We could leave that treasure chest D. We're on our way back to B anyways. Pick up E on the way. Hit up B. Okay. I think we're going to have to use the fairy water. Because one hit and we're dead.
So, item, fairy water.
We'll come back for that item.
My first step.
What?
And it attacked before I could attack.
Okay, well, that was fun. Go team.
So it does it not work?
Maybe it only stops weaker enemies.
Or maybe it doesn't work in dungeons?
I don't know. Well, we gained a lot of experience. We got a fighter ring.
That's true.
We got a torch.
Cool.
We could just go back in there, pick up those
last
chests.
Those chests are back.
Oh.
That's weird.
That is weird. I thought those doors stayed open forever.
Yeah, this is strange.
While you're here, you want to go check in that other town, see if that door is locked again?
I should, huh?
Yeah.
Ugh, one experience, one gold. Waste of my time, slime. Okay, let's see. Yeah, the door is back. Can I just use it now?
I don't think so.
So to buy a key every time you want to go in there?
I guess.
That's insane.
Yeah.
And how are those chests back? Did I, like, load a state that I don't remember loading?
What's our experience and stuff at?
That's about right.
Yeah, we're good. We're good. I bet if we go down there, get those next two chests, we'll be at level 8, we'll be good to go.
Yeah.
26 damage.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
A little bit of an overkill. Wish we could do that to the hard enemies.
I know. There's so many battles in this game.
Even when you're using repel, apparently.
I guess. It's a stupid repel. But, you know, Pokemon, it does do it, so repel only makes Pokemon that are weaker than your first leading Pokemon's level not appear.
Oh, I never realized that.
Yeah. It's because most of the game you're higher level than everything you run into.
I guess that makes sense.
But what's going on?
I was holding the button down. Yeah.
But it helps with catching certain types of Pokemon. Because if you're in an area and you want to get one of the rare Pokemon and you know that their levels range one level higher than everybody else. Oh, we got 666 experience.
That's
Satan. So you can put your lead Pokemon as one level under that, use a repel, and it'll cut out all the lower level guys.
So the first one you run into will be the rare Pokemon.
Yeah, unless there's multiples that have a range that goes.
That
down.
Range, yeah. Do I go down or right? I gotta go around the lake first, right?
Left. Yeah, down and left.
Down and then left, and then right. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
This is further down here than I remembered.
Oh, I didn't turn this map on. Sorry, everyone. We're back to the dungeon now.
Yeah, we're back. Okay, this is the one.
Everybody
knows. So we gotta get to B again, right?
Yeah. So just go straight up. So left and up. You could do it without a torch if you're feeling awesome.
Alrighty, it's just it. Oh, my map's gone. Okay. Right and up.
Yeah. Right, up, left.
Up, left.
And then left and around. Boy. I used to play this game every summer when I was a kid.
Really?
Yeah.
Start over?
Yeah. Beat it every summer. Well, when I was a little kid, I would definitely not beat it, but probably about 6th or 7th grade, I started beating it.
That's I know I definitely played and beat Final Fantasy 1 before that age.
Yeah.
But that game's not easy either. Like, there's a lot of stuff without the internet I never would have found.
We had a strategy guide with all these maps in it and stuff.
Oh, that's super helpful.
That said, like, you level up at these levels, and it was awesome. So, I'd lay those all out on the floor and be ready to go kill some dragons. So just go down from here, yeah.
Bull, it was bull crap.
Didn't we get that one on our way out?
No, I died. No. Oh, yeah, I died.
Yeah, you died before you got there. Because it was one step after we used the thing.
Yeah. Yep.
That's right. We needed 500 something for the axe.
Yeah. Hmm. And how much was it for the broadsword?
Like 2,000? No.
Yeah. No,
it's like 1,500.
Something like that.
Ugh. We gotta fight some beefier guys.
Some green dragons.
Fight some dragons. They've got treasure.
One hit killed me. Oh, I don't know what this is. He's guarding this. Oh, he dodged. He's guarding this treasure over here.
Dang it. Hurt? How much? Five?
I only did 3 damage to him. He's gonna kill us.
I think we could do it. What if you sleep him? Yeah.
See, we're thinking the same thing.
Yeah. Stay asleep. Nobody's hitting you. Got a couple attacks in. And he only
he healed!
One. Are you serious?
No.
It didn't say how much either.
It just says he healed. He recovered.
Okay.
Oh, yes!
Just keep beating him.
Oh, he healed again!
16. It's probably a lot like our heal spell, so not great. This guy.
2 more of those hurts and I'm dead.
Yeah, we only have 1 more heal on us.
Yes!
Did we get him? We got him! That's not enough for how hard he was.
Not at all.
Okay.
Well, not too bad. So, we might lose it here in a second.
29. Where? Hmm. I thought we were supposed to get the death necklace.
What is this guy?
So in that treasure, we either get 100 to 131 gold or the death necklace.
Well, that seems silly that it's gold or the necklace.
Yeah. If you equip the death necklace, then it is unequipable and it drops your stats.
Oh, so it's pointless.
Yeah. Curses you. And I don't remember how to take it off. You had to do something. Maybe just buy another thing to take it off. Or you had to go to a priest or something. I can't remember.
So we don't want it then anyway, so I'm glad we got the money.
You can sell it for a lot.
Okay.
So that's what you're supposed to do. But might as well just get that gold.
Yep.
As long as we can get out of here. We got this. Once we get to this floor, they're not as bad as...
Oh, yeah. The magician's the worst guy on this floor.
Yeah.
But I can't heal again. In 14, he could do just a couple hurts and I'm dead.
Yeah. Just book it out of here.
So we just gotta hope we don't run into a skeleton or too many magicians on the way out of here.
Yeah.
Oh, this will do. This will do just fine.
There's a slime chilling over here?
I don't know how that happened, but I love it.
Man. It reminds me of Final Fantasy 1. There's this one spot in the game where if you walk at the corner of the map, it gives you a bad guy from the next area.
Mm-hmm.
And so you could go there pretty early and fight this super hard guy and get crazy experience from him, but it's hard.
Didn't know that. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, just because the bounds of where enemies are were kind of...
overlapped.
Crazy. Yeah. We made it. We got this. 375 gold.
I don't know where we're going next. We could just go back and run around down there a little bit until we level up. We're pretty close.
Yeah.
Is there anything else but that cave down there?
Yeah, there's a lot more down there. But I think it gets a lot scarier. Yeah, we can't... I don't know what's next. I think maybe we should go buy some more keys? No, we gotta save our money. Yeah, I think we gotta grind down there, get 500 gold, level up one more time, buy that axe, then we'll be kicking dragons' butts. And then we can do it.
Yeah, I think once we get that axe, we'll be set.
Yeah.
Do you know how much it gives us?
I can check.
Compared to the copper sword?
Let's check here. Hand axe. Plus 15.
And what does the copper sword give us?
Plus 10.
So it's a boost. That's
pretty good. Yeah.
What does the broadsword give us?
Plus 20.
And how much is it?
1500.
Ugh.
Do we have chainmail already?
Yes.
Okay. The next
chainmail, I think we have the small shield.
Yeah. Yeah, the next armor is half plate, that's 1,000. The next shield is iron shield or large shield, that's 800. So yeah, the next thing we gotta get is that hand axe. Those skeletons are killer.
I know, but they're so much worth, so much money, it's so nice.
Yeah.
That pretty much took out my whole grind. I'm gonna have to go back and heal soon because he took out all my MP.
Yeah. You just doing it blind? Here's the map, sorry.
No, you're good. There's nothing to get in here. I just figured all the guys in this top floor were pretty good and they're beatable.
Yeah, so just walk back and forth.
Yeah, just grind in here and walk back and forth. One-hit kill on the scorpion.
Yeah. That's awesome.
We're gonna have that 500 and whatever we need in no time.
That's awesome. I was worried we'd hit the level way before the money, but looks like we'll be right on track here.
As long as I don't die, for some random reason.
Yeah. Hey, do you want to play? No? Okay.
Positions are doing a lot of damage.
I wanna be able to hit that 560?
I know it's in the 560.
Yeah, it's 560. But we might not survive that long.
I don't think we will. Those magicians are tough because they have hurt, and that really... If they don't use it, they only do 1 or 2 damage, but...
Yeah.
If they hit it, they do 10. We only have one more heal spell. Man, our experience is getting really close too.
Yeah. Once we hit level 8, we're gonna own everything. Like, it won't even matter. We'll just take down magicians in one hit.
Freak, yeah. Come on. Oh no, he's supposed to die already.
Oh no.
So close.
So close.
I'm heading back.
Yeah, you gotta do it. If we lose half our gold right now,
oh, I'd be so bad.
Just quit this game forever.
For freaking ever.
So, head back north to Garenham Town.
I was thinking we might be able to make it back to the castle if you wanted to, if it's worth saving 25 gold.
It might be.
Because I don't think we'll die between here and the castle. Yeah. As soon as we pass the bridge.
Yeah, once we pass the bridge.
No, if we run into a skeleton before the bridge, though, then we're screwed. Or one of those red magic keys?
Yeah.
Because they can cast hurt, and that's no good. But if we can get back, but without running into one of those, then we're set.
We need to raise our M defense.
Oh, wait, that's true.
This is not Final Fantasy.
So we just have a defense? Oh, we just reached level 8!
Yes!
So let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's so good. Give it to me. No attack power, though.
Serious?
Yeah. Gave us more MP, though.
Was there HP in that?
Yeah, HP, I think, by 5, and MP by 3.
Okay.
I don't want to run into one of these.
They give us some strength.
Yeah, but there's strength and attack power. I don't know what the difference is.
Who knows what the difference is? Let's figure that out. The internet probably knows.
Yeah. Oh, man, we're cutting it really close to dying here. But I'm going to run for the castle anyway. Everything out here, we should be able to one-hit kill, I think.
Okay. Here's what it is. Ready for this?
Hit me.
Your strength. As this number increases, amount of damage you can do also increases.
Okay.
Attack power. The higher this number, the more damage you can inflict on monsters.
So it's the same stat.
Same exact thing. But attack power is just from your items.
So if you unequip them, then...
I think you'd be at 0.
Right.
So really, it's one number. You just add the 2 together.
I gotcha. That makes sense. So that's good. That's good, then. So we did get strength up.
Yeah.
So who's our guy? This guy down here, right?
Heal. So, who sells this hand axe? Garenham?
The town in the upper northwest, I think, sells it. That we just didn't go to.
Yeah. Let me check. I think. Nope.
No.
They do not. Garenham? Where the freak is Garenham?
Is that the place in the northern east by the desert?
Northeast. Yep. Up there. Okay. They sell it.
By the time we get there, we might have enough for it. What is it, 560 did we say?
560, yeah.
What and we have 530.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Okay, yeah.
We have 528, so we're pretty much there. But
no slimes.
Yeah, there'll be some magicians and scorpions if we're lucky.
Wait, you gotta go left, right?
No, didn't we say northeast? Oh, the bridge is right there.
Northwest.
Oh, the northwest one does have it.
Yeah. Northeast one doesn't.
Gotcha. So the one, okay, yeah.
This you might have said that. I might have been backwards. I don't know.
Yeah, I might have been backwards too. No one knows. Okay.
All I know is it's in Garenham and Rimmeldorf.
Well, this works out because we need to grind anyway to get enough money for it.
Yep.
I might have to bounce onto this bridge just to get a boost.
Man, that would be cool if we could, like, tie this map in, like, Twitch Plays Pokemon, so it just automatically updates with your position.
Mm-hmm.
Twitch Plays Dragon Warrior. Yes. That would work, I think.
Because you can die as much as you want.
Yeah.
You just wouldn't be able to buy anything ever.
Yeah. Twitch Plays
so
Dragon
So you just have to
Warrior.
Go off, like, your
I think it'd work.
Stats. Oh, man.
It'd be so bad. So hard, but this game is pretty much just a grind, and that's all that would happen.
Yep. Okay, we are pretty much.
This will do it,
there,
right? 560.
Yep.
Sweet.
Can't get back over the bridge. There's so many battles.
We don't need your gold, Magidrake, Magidraki. Match Drakey?
Something like that.
I beat Bravely Default.
It sounds like you didn't like it at the end there.
I did not like it at the end. It was so good at the beginning, but it got so bad. I would highly suggest
story or gameplay?
I think everybody's got to play it, though, because it's so good in so many ways, but then it just, I don't know, got lazy.
I don't have time to deal with that right now. I've got so many games to play. Bravely Default, you take too much time.
70
so let's see,
hours.
What we got? Hand axe. 70 hours. That is so many hours.
It's too many hours.
And that large shell is super tempting, too.
That's true.
Gold, sure.
Large shield.
So now we're gonna
gives
own
us plus six
every
defense.
Noob.
Oh yeah.
Plus it gives us plus six?
Yeah, we're at plus four with our current shield. Large shield.
Oh, that's
plus
not a
10.
Lot.
Nah, it's not. It's not worth it right now. Should we just go south and just push it?
Might as well.
Okay. Let's see.
Just tell me where to go.
To. Okay, I will update the map. Boom. Let's go south.
Across this bridge?
30 seconds ahead. Yeah, it probably is going to get scary across this bridge, but we can try it.
I do need to crop.
Yeah, there's...
To get to the next plate? Or do I go straight?
And there's nothing straight down. It's just a big field okay. Right there to your right. We might want to go through the swamp again now. I don't know if this is too difficult.
Oh, I don't like this.
So there's a town there, but it's not a real town.
Oh, dang it.
It's like an abandoned, destroyed town. But this is where you get the ultimate armor in the game.
Are there battles in here?
Yep.
Dang it. Oh, what is this?
And we are probably underleveled for this. Yeah. Run the freak away.
What? You did 26 damage.
Oh
I'm dead.
Oh my gosh. Oh no. We're dead. Yeah. Don't come here yet. Okay, we're good. Let's.
Nothing over here.
Yeah, we gotta go back down south through that swamp over there where that dragon was.
Yeah, I don't think I can beat a wraith. Oh my gosh.
4 damage. That hand axe did a whole lot.
Let's see what we do against the magician. Yeah, you can't really tell a huge difference.
Yeah.
Maybe one or two damage is all.
Huh.
Per battle.
I was hoping for more, because we got a level up and an axe.
I think just the numbers are still so random.
Yeah.
Because sometimes we do 5, sometimes we do 9, you know? It's just different every time. Oh, we're doing good against a skeleton now.
Yeah. So it makes a difference. So...
33!
Oh my gosh, we are the Dragon Warrior.
Dovahkiin!
The original Dovahkiin.
Alright, I just want to get back to the castle, heal, and then we can probably call it good from there for the night, I think.
Yeah, it's probably good. And we'll just know we gotta go back through Dragon Cave, go south, get like all the magic keys.
Yeah, we can buy 3 of them now.
Maybe we should.
But apparently
grind
the
down
doors
there.
The doors don't stay open. It's crazy.
I guess not. Most places you go, you don't need to reopen them. Like, you go in there once and you're good.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. I was just thinking. You know that door we opened in the castle with all that treasure?
Mm-hmm.
And he's like, you shouldn't steal.
Mm-hmm.
I think that was a lesson. Because it wasn't worth it to steal.
It wasn't at all.
All that money we spent to go steal? Mm-hmm. We lost money.
Exactly.
That's life.
Problem is, they did do the opposite because every other chest I open has awesome stuff in it.
Yeah. They pulled a fast one on us there. But... we're getting there. Before I said we're about a third of the way through the game, we might be a
not
third
quite.
Now. Yeah.
Yeah.
Seems like, it just seems like everything's so expensive and it's gonna take so long. But when we start fighting bigger guys, we'll gain that money and levels faster. So, I think it'll start going quicker.
We just gotta find just the right place to grind and heal that, like, is profitable, and then I think it'll start going up pretty fast.
Yeah. I think across the swamp we can get there and just hang out around that town where the magic keys are.
Mm-hmm.
Kill some dudes.
Even though it costs 55 to heal there.
I know.
How much do wings cost?
Wings? To get home? Mm-hmm.
Because it seems like it almost would be better to like grind there and then fly home and heal.
Yeah.
But I don't know if
but then
it's
it takes so long to get back.
To get back.
And you're fighting stupid slimes.
It's true. How much do herbs cost? And how much do they heal? I wonder what that.
They don't heal very much. The design of this map is pretty cool, I think, though. If you step outside the castle, can you see across the river there?
Yeah.
That's the end of the game.
Oh, right there?
Yep.
That's crazy.
Yeah. So it's pretty cool that you see that right at the beginning, and you work your whole way through, and then you get there, and you're like, oh, we're finally here.
Oh, wait, there's the castle.
Yeah.
Cool.
If only we had a boat.
I know. I'm gonna go ahead and save.
Yeah. That was a good one.
Well, yeah, it was good. And we know where to go next time. It's gonna be good.
Yeah.
So, have a good time. Gained a level, got some items.
Yeah.
But we got to 2 or 3 new towns? It was awesome.
Yeah, we saw a lot of stuff. We died.
Yep.
We died so hard.
We did.
But thanks for joining us.
Yep, thanks for being here. You'll maybe, never know when we'll be back.
Maybe tomorrow. Tomorrow's our regularly scheduled Mario RPG.
We're getting close on that. We're going to see Samus tomorrow. Tune in.
Oh, man, that'd be awesome if I get off work.
Oh, yeah. If Craig gets off work, we'll be playing some Samus. We'll be playing some Drunk.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
If I'm not off work, then maybe you and Chris should just go ahead.
No, we can't go on without you.
Keep the show going. I'll watch it after.
All right, maybe we can do that. Or we'll see. You can watch it while you're at work? I don't know.
Yeah, I could do that. But we'll see.
All right.
See you, cool, guys. Everybody.